What up, y'all? This is Just Wulf, and I'm here again with another episode of 16 and 16 on 16, where we sit down, we write a 16-bar verse in 16 minutes to a random beat, well, semi-random. You guys submit them online, and we choose one at random. So it's completely improvised off the top and in the moment. So here with me, I got my man, Mickey Breeze.
What's that?
Young up-and-comer. Man, I don't even want to call him an up-and-comer. This man is established.
Call me that, please.
He's a prodigy, an apprentice, and a legend all in one. But yeah, you want to say a little something about yourself?
I'm an 18-year-old DJ, producer, and as a recent rapper, which is why I'm real glad to actually come here and test out some of these bars, especially since, you know, dropping Type and everything, I ain't been too much on my lyrical game as much.
Right.
All
right.
At least it's dope to try and do it with a friend.
Yeah, man. I'll make sure to link that in the comments, but Mickey Breeze dropped an EP called Type, Thank You For Everything, that he completely produced himself and wrote all the lyrics for.
Yes,
and recorded lyrics, of course. But so we're here today, we're about to write a 16-bar verse in 16 minutes. It is October 16th, and without further ado, wanna pick a beat out of that hat right there? Bada boom. Oh yeah.
What's that?
We got Snoop Dogg's Countdown.
Okay.
Submitted by, I'm going to mess up the name, Yami Hatake.
Let me see.
Yami Hatake. Either way, I know
yep,
who that
Yami
is.
Yami Hatake. I don't know why I get that accent every time. I just think it.
But yeah, follow Yami Hatake on Instagram. The man should be posting about food and stuff. Make it look all delicious. But yeah, so let's get into it. We're about to pull out our phones. Our writing devices, write her. And we got 16 minutes on the timer. We got 16 minutes to write this verse.
Let's do it.
Let's get it, man. Like countdown 5, 4, 3, 2. Man, that was throwing me off so much.
It was. Because, like, I was doing my bar count and I was like,
yeah.
Did I underwrite or did I overwrite? And I figured out, like, it's 12s instead of 16s.
Right. But. Right. Man, we were talking about it and, yo, we figured out that for this song, Snoop has 12 bars for the first verse, 12 bars for the second verse. And 8 bars from the last verse. So we were talking, and what we figured out is I'm going to start with my 12. Breeze is going to do his 12, and then I'll do my last 4, and he'll do his last 4. So we made it in the nick of time. We have 5 seconds left. And, man, I don't think my hands have ever sweat so hard before. Yo, this is a tough one. The hardest yet.
Let's get into it. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
I don't whip a Lambo, don't do it for the fans, so you can catch me in the stew, going straight commando. What I mean by that is I'm showing my whole ass though, spitting straight facts, then bring you up at a Kinko's. Never called a gringo, bingo, the team's home, 5 in a row, lined up like a free throw. Keep those opinions to yourself, old head. I keep the party jumping at night like George Lopez, Cortez inside a vortex about to crash. Bandicoot spinning in circles like the devil of Taz. Incredible, you better chill out. Like an edible fast, don't get slumped on the couch, or I'm taking your cash.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Yeah, man, let's get it.
4, 3, 2, 1.
genetically predisposed to be chronically sick with it. Wish somebody would give me a reason to switch, whipping my flip switches and get paid just to get litty like a titty in the city of Cincinnati. A Cincinnati at me if you want me, my nigga. I've been rapping in the hopes to have my stacks get bigger. Push a Mazda for the Zoom, baby. Two times the room with the extra row in the back for the decks that I pack up to get a check. Give me cash and you can pay me respect. If you really need a banger, then I am the connect. This me and I keep it moving like 360 connects. Sharp minded, play around and hope to God that I don't come at your neck. Check.
So that's 12 and 12. Let's get these last 8.
I'm not divisible by any numerator. Snoop Dogg counting down by all of the denominators. Marvin the Martian ain't missing with my spacecraft. I'ma split like banana peels and Mario Double Dash. Wolfgang Amadeus, classic like Mozart. Lyrical demonstrations, colors like Mozart. Be a young and an old fart. You get what I'm putting down. Resistance is futile when you...
Hey, man. Go ahead and spit that last 4 bars. Let's just do it like this.
All right. All right. I said, Wolfgang Amadeus, classic like Mozart, lyrical demonstration, spitting colors like Brozart, be a young and an old fart. You get what I'm putting down. Resistance is futile when me and Just Wolf come around.
Yes, sir. I was like, that was too good to try to cut that. But yo,
right.
One take wonder. Just Wolf, Mickey Breeze, thanks for being here, bro.
Most definitely.
I'll catch y'all in the next episode. Peace out.
Breezy. Look. I'm a prophet with no profit in my pockets. I ain't ballin', so I mean it when I tell you I ain't got it. There ain't nothing when I'm checking on my check-ins, that's a shame. I know all my jewelry fake, I don't spend too much on dates. I'm at home on an Android phone.